We've arrived, we're just about to go shopping. For some reason in Spain, they always blast out disco music. Brilliant.
Just a little boy swimming in the ocean. My past mistakes and future joys. I don't think I can swim this on my own. 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 Destiny fall down. Wipe away my past mistakes. The sun ain't shining now. I don't think I can make this place my home. Make this place my home. Make this place my home. Make this place my home.
Shopping all done. Time to go home.
Trip to Spain. Monty slept like a dream last night. Brucey, Brucey bonus. Yeah, sun is shining. It's very nice. Camera. Don't have a feeling that I wanna waste my time. But you know I could see. Day 3 of our trip to Spain, and today we are in the town of Antequera. We're gonna take Monty to a massive park and we're gonna get Spanish delicacy of churros.
Chocolate.
Which is like sticks of donuts and chocolate. Unbelievable. So we're going to do that and do a bit of shopping. Just behind me here is the bullring Antequera. Absolutely huge. Which is pretty desert actually because the band bull fighting around here, which I don't know if it's a shame or not. It's quite cool, isn't it, I suppose? After churros, we're going to have a pop in there, take Monty for a little bit of bullfighting. It looks a lovely building, though. The churros has arrived. Monty's enjoying his churros. I don't know if you can notice. You can see some of the Spanish behind us, some of the Spanish down this way. But they're all wearing coats and jeans, jackets, jumpers. I'm way walking around in shorts, flip-flops. Even little Monty hasn't got his shoes on. Sticking out like a sore thumb. were going to go to the bull ring, but I don't know if you can see him there with the dumper truck. I don't know why, but we're thinking that we're not allowed in because of him. You never know, he might have just nicked it, ragging it around the place. We'll see if we can go in. It's massive. Very nice. Never mind. In England, I've always prided myself on parking abilities, and I've always said that my driving, I taught a lot of what my dad did, but just look at this parking. That's the line there. He's admitted that that is terrible, so he's going to sort it out. He's lost his touch. Shame.